But I got family pretty much all up the East Coast, and I got a good family base up there in Columbus. Just with the fan base from the team and the school, it's going to be no problem.
What was it about Ohio State that made you make that final decision?
I told him that the family atmosphere was going to be the biggest thing for me, and when I went up there, I felt like it was home. I got home when I was getting text messages from all the other players and all the other teammates. So that was pretty much no problem. It felt like a family place.
Like success.
Oh, no, success is not bad. You know, it's 119 schools, and, you know, only two to play the national championship. You know, being there twice ain't that bad. You know, I really didn't expect none of this coming on into my senior year. I didn't know how it was going to go down, but, you know, I was truly blessed. And I got a chance to take the opportunity, so I'll take it.
Dorian, there's been talk about moving you from quarterback to DB. Has Coach Trussell said anything to you about that?
Yeah, Coach Trussell talked to me about that. I think hard camp might be coming in as either a DB or a receiver. And, you know, with the possibility, you know, in 10 to 12 plays, maybe playing quarterback, you know, depending on how it goes. But, you know, I go out there, I got to go out there and compete. Whatever they have, that's what I'm going to play.